looking for a strong start here tonight.
45 shots in that game. The Bruins also lost Monday. Here's a shot that rang off the post as gliding along to let that go is the man with the puck right now, Kessel. First period here. Wheeling to the outside is Perron. Steps away from Marchand, who's lost his stick. It's a yard sale as Crosby gives to the back. Drive! Deflected right into Rask on the try that came from Lovejoy, and he seals it up for a stoppage. To be okay. Leg back across to Krejci once more. Dropped it on back to Krug. Holds and hands it across to Krejci. His shot saved. Scrambled in front. First wide by Dumoulin. And it is scaled back along and out. Around further. Sheary turns with it there. Nudged it on. Dumoulin denied. Follow up from Sheary, but canceled ahead on the pass from McQuaid to Talbot. And you can check it at the top of the screen as Chara holds, gives back over for Krejci, back to Chara, got it on over Marchand, and a shot is directed away off the iron and out of play. Played on back deeper, the bean pot occurs in January. Pierre.
The first two Mondays in the month of February, Doc.
A drive toward the net that ricochets in, and it counts. Brought back on by Hornquist, trying to get wide, and wound up going down as Krug was defending. Meanwhile, it's taken back on by Trevor Daly. Threw one that ricocheted off Hornquist and is held. Penguins are 0 for 2 on their power play and one shot. The Bruins have a shorthanded shot and a shorthanded shot that hit the post. But here ahead is Kunitz. Ring it off the pipe. Settled down by Chara, leads it back and filtered it across. Connolly a shot fought off there by Zatkoff. Guided along by Warsawski, held at the line by Chara. Fed in front, Connolly, and a great save! Go back!
Bob was in that first row.
Onto the back, Chara drive! And that deflected to the glass, getting back in position. Not just yet, but still sprawling out and getting things sealed up was Zatkoff.
About time where the Penguins defense would start trying to keep plays alive in the offensive zone. Maybe take a couple of chances here.
Kessel flipped one. Sheary had it chopped away. Lovejoy a shot that is eaten up by Rask. Meanwhile, it's twisted along by Kunitz. Brought back ahead by Matt Beleski. Shoveled on to Erickson. Louis Erickson drifting. Beleski a shot! And that one is held. Though he wasn't sure exactly how at first. He up with it there. Floated one that is settled down with a stick. Rifled on by Bergeron. And Spooner